Have you found Watkins yet?
I don't have eyes on him, but I'm sure he's upstairs. Go.
Kill anyone trying to enter the HQ. We'll have the outposts back under our control soon enough. It's only a matter of time.
You hear that? To your posts!
The signal's coming from an office. I'll find a way to reach it.
Thing better not approach,
Pat.
Put it down.
Okay.
Looks like we're finally getting some action.
Hey!
Fuck! It's locked.
I'll get you through somehow.
I'll make good use of that.
Going to have to take the long route. That's all I can do from here.
Good enough.
Thank you.
Any news on Watkins?
He called the helicopter. He's just waiting for it to arrive. I think you can reach him.
Nice. Okay.
The president will be taking off shortly. His chopper arrives in just a few minutes. As soon as he's gone, we'll shift our security. Until then, we remain on maximum alert. Now, get to your post.
Thank you.
Ava.
Ava! Shit!
There's a promotion in-
Adana. I can smell her.
My daughter. Where is she?
Impressive work. I really didn't think you'd make it this far.
And who the fuck are you?
William Thorne, Endrin's vice president. And I've heard oh so much about you, Cahal. You and your fascinating daughter.
I suggest you tell me where she is if you want to keep breathing.
You'll find her at the helipad with President Watkins. Well, assuming you hurry. They'll be taking off soon.
What do you want with her anyway?
Frankly speaking, she's a chance for us to recoup our losses. Something we desperately need after all the trouble you and your friends have caused us. Adana's extraordinary nature will allow us to transform this collateral damage into lucrative scientific advancements.
If you fucking hurt her.
Now, do control yourself. The elevator to the helipad is just nearby, and I've ensured that it is active.
Why help me?
President's orders. He's prepared a little surprise for you.
Good. Then that's where I'm going after I've torn you in half. For everything you've done to Gaia and to my daughter.
Watkins did warn me of how violent and irrational your kind is.
Thank you.
Ava!
Watkins is at the helipad. He's trying to escape with Adana. I'm heading up there.
There you are. You must be Cajal. It's time for you to pay for what you've done to this company. Your daughter's hate and fears will make a perfect host for Baines. And as for your friends... Well, I've got a score to settle with them too. It's high time they understood. Nobody attacks Endrin. Nobody. Launch Earthblood.
No! I'm gonna kill you, you motherfucker! You're gonna pay!
Watkins has released his gas across the whole region. You've got to get out right now.
What about Adana?
The son of a bitch just took her away in his helicopter. I got held up by one of the Red Talons.
What?
Oh, now we'll have to answer for that. But right now, Adana's all that matters. We've got to find out where they're taking her.
Watkins Terminal. Connect me.
This is from 5 years ago. Watkins was there when I lost Ludmilla. Watkins is a servant of the Worm. There's no doubt now. Onawa.
It's up to you now.
It's gonna take me some time. You've got to keep moving. I'll open a path for you to their underground labs. Just get back here ASAP.
This place is steeped in the influence of the worm.
I found the reports on the Earthblood protocol.
We'll worry about that later. Find Adana.
Their gas wasn't produced here.
From the on-site sensors. I want hourly analysis.
I've got
the
All you kids, get over here!
So I've got time to settle things with Onawa. Could she have really given in to the worm? I have to be sure. Did what had to be done. This report was printed shortly after I reunited with Adana.
What is it?
Dusk. The gas. He
So many dead. And I'll make Watkins pay for every one.
Onawa, I had to fight one of your wolves at Endrin's HQ. I had Watkins until your wolf interfered. Why?
You still don't understand. Survival requires sacrifice. Endrin is too powerful. The worm is too powerful. Fighting against them only leads to unnecessary death.
So your pack's in Endrin's pocket, too. You sold yourselves to the worm.
I've made no pact with the worm. But Endrin is prepared to move off our territory and leave us in peace. All in exchange for a few heads.
So that Red Talon was following your orders?
Yes. But you survived, and that puts all of us in danger. Your death was a key part of the arrangement.
You've lost your mind. Pachua never should have allowed this to happen unless the worms corrupted him too. Through your bond. I'm sorry, Onawa.
but I need to put things right.
I still your enemy, leader of the Red Talons.
Forgive me, Fianna warrior. I failed in my duty. I remain blind as Endrin used me to corrupt our guardian spirit.
What will become of him now?
He was gravely tainted by the worm, but will regain his strength in time and be reborn from his ashes. You will forever have the Red Talon's gratitude.
How was the worm able to reach Pachu?
My blind pride. I thought I was strong enough to withstand the worm on my own. But, as always, it was Pachua protecting me through our bond. He suffered the full extent of the worm's corruption. And through this same bond, I allowed the corruption that infected Pachua to cloud my mind. His rage became my own.
I have to leave. My daughter can't wait.
Leave without worry, Cahal. You have significantly weakened Endran's hold here. We will finish the purification of our territory.
Maybe we'll meet again someday.
You will be welcome if you ever come this way again.
Time to meet up with Ava.
The worm has hold of everything around us. The fight must continue.
Cahal, we've got the survivors to a safe place. As soon as you're ready, return to the base and contact Declan. He'll come and get you.
Understood. Declan, I'm ready.
On my way now.
Andron's black site is based offshore. Ava and the others are already on their way to launch the attack.